Hello? Hello? Is. Are we live? I think we are. We should be. Yeah, we are. Okay, good. What's up, everyone? How you guys doing? How are you guys doing? I need to open my Twitter and send out a message that we're live. You guys all right? Had to, for those of you who watch my stream, had time to calm down a bit. I know I had. Took a while. But it was good. Let's see, we're there. Why are you being so stupid? There we go. For Zoe and Fiona. All right, that's done. And then, okay. To open that, and more, most importantly, open that so I can talk to you, lovely people. What's up? What's up? What's up? Just for those of you who are wondering what the hell's going on, where Zoe and Fiona? They are at Pride in Norwich, and Zoe asked me if I could, for just for this week, swap stream date, stream times with her. And you know that's not a big deal. So I am today and tomorrow from 2 to 5 is Zoe. And I'm not sure if Fiona will still be there, but at least it will still be Zoe. Yeah, just for this week because they really wanted to go to Pride, which I completely understand. So here we are. Here we are. How's everyone doing? Let's see. Which nebula is that? I have no bloody idea. Hello. Hello. I'm good, guys. I'm good. Why are you saying sorry, Sama boy? Anywho, we need to decide on something to play. Need to decide on something to play. Tryhards is getting practicing for GTA 5 races. We've been playing a lot of GTA 5 on Discord with like a lot of the guys lately, especially with like the double cash double RP week it has been going on now. We've been playing it a lot. It's a lot of fun. These new races are good, although I can't, like I do desperately want more custom variations of the new tracks to come out. Discord will sell out. Oh man, I know, man. Fuck. Okay, so, games-wise, I know for a fact that next week I'm going to be streaming the first episode of the new Batman Telltale game. One of my moustaches just came out. Well, yeah, next week we're going to play the Batman Telltale game, and I mainly want to do that because it's going to be a new experience for most people, even though most of you are probably going to see it on YouTube from either Hannah or whatever. But what I like about this one is, as far as I can tell, and as far as I've been told as well, this one will have audience integration, so you guys can help me with decisions as they are being made. Which is, I think, it's really cool. And we'll see how that is gonna work. So definitely doing that next week. Definitely, definitely, definitely doing that next week. Other than that, play rock, paper, scissors with us. You know, it's gonna be tricky. It's gonna be tricky. Fuse owners at Pride, huge 88. I'm not sure, Lady Vatris. I'm not entirely sure. It isn't suitable for streaming yet, okay? We'll see. We're playing it anyway. We'll see what's going on. But yeah, today, I have not the slightest of what we're going to play. So, an option I gave last time was Bastion, if I remember correctly. I mean, I could play Overwatch, but again, that's not the greatest game. I mean, I would either have to pay attention to the game to not suck at it and make sure that like there's something entertaining to watch, or just really suck at the game so I can pay attention to you guys and then talk with you guys. And I'd rather be able to talk with you guys, so that's not a great option. Yeah. You're the same person, me and Zoe. Oh man, totally right. Totally right. Is that the honest integration feature has too high a latency right now? It's fair enough, fair enough. What's up, Irviri? At times the yogs run on. Most of us run on GMT.
Creepy kiss.
Opsy Dancing at
Another
$5.
evening with Xylash. Yay, less than three.
I appreciate Opsy Dance. Thank you. It's very kind of you. I run on CMT though. Central Main Time. So I'm 1 hour ahead of the UK. CEST even, not CMT, what am I talking about? You would love Zyles to try to be mayor? What is this? What are you talking about? Animal Crossing, I see, I see. Now, I played a lot of Stardew Valley. Animal Crossing, I have no idea. Like, I have a really old version of that on my DS somewhere. I still live in the Netherlands. Azuban, I still live in the Netherlands. Anyway, I'm gonna check my Steam and see what we can do. Give me a minute. Give me a minute. I'll figure something out quick. I'll figure something out. We are gonna do. Not that, not that. Definitely not that. No. No. No, hell no. God, there's so much crap in my Steam list. So much stuff that I don't understand why I even have it. Ooh, I could start the Game of Thrones Telltale game series. Huh. Decisions, decisions. Not that. That's a multiplayer, that's multiplayer. That's all multiplayer. I don't think my computer can handle streaming that one. No. 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 You can always see how professional and how prepared we are. Oh man, this is great. Nope. Okay. That's bad. No, definitely not that. That's a bad game. Did that one. Okay. Game. Play a really bad game. Oh God. I prefer not to, honestly. I like to play good games. I don't like to play bad. Oh man. I don't think this game works though. No. I needed to prepare that if I wanted to do that. Okay. We are gonna play. No. It's hard to decide, guys. It's hard to decide. It's hard to decide. Right, I'm just gonna put a straw poll for you guys quickly. 1 minute. Between two games, which gam? This one? Or... gonna post this link in chat a few times now. Okay. And now we see your results. Now, to clarify here, guys, Bastion, I'm talking about the indie game, not the Overwatch hero. Got a thing there. Come on.
Hello?
We got a subscription from... Killal Dagren. Subbed for 20 months, my goodness. Thank you very much, we appreciate it a lot. Okay. I'm gonna leave that. Which gum? Bastion is winning at the moment. I'm gonna give it like 20 more seconds. And then we're gonna start it. Do I think I'll play anything else as well today? I'm not sure. We'll see. It depends on how much I enjoy Bastion. Or Game of Thrones, if that suddenly takes over, but I don't think it will. Other than that, like, I mean, it's only a 3-hour stream, so, there's not that much, variety I can put in there. It's just for this week is a filler, like, I've got plans for next week and for the week after that, but this week it's been a bit hectic. Also a bit last minute with this stream today. Okay. Well, I think Bastion has won. So let's open Bastion. Bastion. Go all the way up. B play. Oh god, it's gonna do a first time setup. That's fine. If a mod could change the... Actually, I can do that myself. No, I can't. Well, I could, but... Oh! Oh god, it doesn't have the right settings instantly, does it? Come on! Okay. I need to close down the stream. I've got my own stream running to make sure that it's all working. But that's gonna slow down performance. Oh my god. So pretty. Just tapping out very quickly, closing this one down. Okay. Make sure that the chat is open and that is open. Okay. I am usually from 2 till 5, Big Joseph. It's just I'm taking over for Zoe and Fiona this week, and they're doing 2 to 5 tomorrow because they're at Pride. Okay. I think we're using a controller for this game. Oh! So many bloody wires. I need to turn down the sound slightly for myself. Actually, how is the music going for you? Because I can just turn it down like this for myself. Yeah, it's not too loud anymore. Is the music for you guys good? It's okay? Okay, good. music is good, okay? Rizzler Hey, just finished the Brothers Tale 2 Sons video, it was beautiful. Thanks, yeah, I had a bit of a moment there. It was good. Most people say it's good. Okay, great. Before I start, just gotta give you the usual reminder that if you enjoy what you're seeing, please consider dropping a small donation. It's always appreciated. Keep in mind that I make a living off of this. It's always appreciated. It's never, you know, you don't have to. If you can't spare it, please do not do it. But if you have the money to spare, I would very much appreciate it. Other than that, sit back, enjoy the show, and let's have some fun with Bastion. Story. I played this for like 10 minutes before, for some, what's this? With unlimited to carry on if defeated, that just seems weird. We'll just do normal mode. Yeah, start a new game. Like I said, I've played 10 minutes, I have no idea what's going on. I gave it a try like 2 or 3 years ago.
Proper
I don't even
story
know
is supposed to start at the beginning. Ain't so simple with this one. Now here's a kid whose whole world got all twisted, leaving him stranded on a rock in the sky.
Okay.
He gets up, sets off for the Bastion, where everyone agreed to go in case of trouble.
Oh, this is cool.
Ground forms up under his feet as it points the way. He don't stop to wonder why. Finds his lifelong friend just lying in the road. Well, it's a touching reunion. He sees what's left of the rippling walls. Years of work undone in an instant in the calamity.
Okay, interesting. So I have a hammer?
That a survivor? No, ma'am. It's a gas fella, forced out from underground.
There's a green in the book, okay. It's interesting.
Kid pops him good. Fella got a piece.
Can I destroy everything? Is this entire world destroyable? Oh, it is. Okay. Is it worth doing then? I'm doing good, Roman Boy Gaming. How you doing? Okay, so I'll figure out what all this stuff is for eventually, I suppose.
Kid just rages for a while. And then he falls to his death.
I wasn't Anderson. Looking at chat. That was fucking great. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. We won't make that silly mistake again. So we can go this way. Ooh, for loads of points. Okay. One sec, I'm gonna zoom out. Because I know I'm gonna be sitting like that a lot. I need to zoom out my webcam slightly. So that when I hug in like this. There we go. You don't just see my forehead.
An old repeater falls out of the sky. Ain't a gift from the gods, but it'll have to do.
Okay.
Gotta hold her still to spin up the chamber.
Hold X to shoot. Okay. That's pretty good. So you've got melee and a ranged weapon now. So I take it that's like the kind of currency or something of this game, the little teardrop things that have a weird symbol inside them.
Kid's worked up quite a thirst by now, so that fountain looks real inviting. Sometimes you just need a drink.
Aw, great. Okay, so that's
a school of squirts.
Oh God.
Must have fled here from the mines.
Okay, we go. Ivan just rescued yourself for 8 months saying, Xylus boys. Thank you, Ivan. I appreciate it a lot. Y was healing, X was refilling. Great. Oh man, we're already so good in this game. Oh, that was not the... Oh, Christ. I shot. We're good. We're Gucci.
It's a wonder the old saloon's still standing. Used to... he sets foot inside one of Selandia's famous watering holes. Inside's old Rondi, the bartender. The calamity got him for his drinking did.
Okay. It's art. So much art. Can we destroy this?
Then Kid finds his trusty shield.
Oh! Well, left trigger to defend. Okay.
The security takes him for a petty thief.
Wait, you deflect that? Okay, that's interesting.
Special delivery. Gas, fellas.
God, we have to reload a lot. Okay, we killed one.
Man, we killed them all. Turning up for last call.
Even more? Oh god, we're getting cornered. Oh, they get stunned. How do you do that? Okay. Interesting. Okay. If you deflect last second, it does more damage. Okay, that's good to know. There's another gas fella. Come here, there you go. Boom.
More squirts start coming out of the woodwork.
Squirts! Oh no!
A big old fella.
Oh my god, a big old fella. My god.
Them windbags are playing for keeps.
Kid crying
sees the
out
way
loud.
To the bastion out the window. It's a bit of a drop.
It's a bit of a drop. Okay. What does this guy have? Oh my
well,
god!
He always wanted his ashes scattered here.
Okay. Well then. Press A to use the evasive roll.
He gets a good look at things on his way down.
I'll get better at this.
He lands on top of a breaker's bow.
Oh my god, a bow!
Broke.
Hell yeah, bow.
Kid spies a good perch for some target practice. He knows he should draw the string all the way back.
Oh my goodness. That did a lot of damage. All the way back! BAM! Okay. That was good. We already full in health. So there's multiple paths I can take here.
Good news is the emergency defenses still work. Bad news is they're aiming for the kid.
Oh, I could just hit that one. Interestingly enough. Shoot!
Wasn't long before the kid could loose an arrow, strong and true.
Whirlwind.
Picks up a few pointers from a dusty old tome.
Oh, okay, right trigger.
He's a mighty fast learner.
Hmm. Do I need the black tonic to do that then? Because that seemed to destroy it, let's see. Yeah, so I need the black tonic.
Kid better watch his step.
That does not work the way it's supposed to. That's great. Okay. That was my bad. It's okay. We'll get him though. Okay.
He finds the distillery. Right next to the arsenal. Tough part of town.
Tough part of town.
The arsenal's where the kid can pick the best tools for the job.
Okay. Ah, I see. So I can choose between... I like the Breaker's Bow a bit more. I mean, I definitely need a melee weapon. What's Dancing Shaw's secret breaker technique? It causes an arrow to bounce from target to target instead of the whirlwind. Okay. Let's try that. Why not? Okay.
One sip of the spirits in that distillery, and the kid'll feel like a new man.
Squirt cider. Fermented squirt is struck with a nose of stale bread and ocean water. Very nutritious. Plus 10 max health, plus 10 crit chance. Absorbs tray fragments. Let's start with that one. Is there anything going on here? Just making sure I didn't miss anything. No. Okay. Let's keep moving. Okay, so we go over here. Oh my god, more drinks. Okay, let's try this new move we have now. Not bad.
Some of them squirts birthing like crazy in a couple of corn bins.
Kill that thing. Boom. So those are squirts. Okay, destroy these. Oh god. I should be using the shield more and more effectively. Missed him at the starting island? Oh well. I'm not playing through Sister Island, no.
That one was Maud, the tutor. Once taught the kid good manners.
He never used them, though.
Ah, I like that. This guy's a great voice. Okay, nothing too special here, it seems. Let's take the boat.
An old ferry barge sends the kid on his way. The bastion's real close now.
Oh, that thing's scary. Well, there's a lot going on, isn't there? Oh, I didn't time that right. My god. Okay.
Counter.
Something heavy.
It's a chunk of alloy. Okay. The smell of barley and spoiled blueberries fills the air.
Oh my god.
Scumbags.
comebacks.
Kid maybe shouldn't have done what he just did.
Oh my god. Oh god, he actually destroys. Get here. Oh god. Oh my god. Oh god. Oh wait. I forgot I had that.
Rob's a scumbag of his last name.
Oh. Shoot him. Did it.
Kid puts him out of his misery.
Level 2. Violent Purple, just resubbed for 8 months. Exilish. What's up, Violent Purple? How you doing? Thank you for subbing. We appreciate it a lot. Here we go. So much money. Okay. Get rid of that. Okay. Where are we supposed to go? Over here. Oh, he enemy smells cool. Okay, that's interesting.
The Wharf District. He steals the city's heart.
Might as well.
Kid has a feeling you better get a move on. The place is starting to fall.
Okay. Kid is strong. Bursting through things like that.
See, that core Kid took was the only thing making this particular rock stay afloat.
Okay.
Kid just keeps running.
Give me that stuff. Money! Money makes it work around.
Look down.
Oh, fuck.
Down. Toward the bastion.
I'm right, Blueberry Sky.
Now the kid sees Blueberry Sky Master. Still, his mind races.
What? Did we just skip a part?
Did anybody else survive?
I'm so confused. I'm really confused.
Sure enough, he finds another.
Another what? Survivor?
He finds.
Oh hey,
me.
What?
We talk for a spell. There's a bit of the Bastion's power in that crest.
Okay.
Enough to point the way to the cores. All I tell him is to set that core of his on the monument there, then watch.
Okay, stranger.
And just like that, the Bastion comes alive. Starts growing again, growing stronger. Kid's gotta put its power to good use. Now the Bastion can send him even farther into the wild unknown.
Wow. I have to say, the art style is really cool for this. What's this?
Kid ponders what to build.
Oh, I can build something. Okay. Let's build an arsenal here.
The Bastion's a place of peace, but we can hold our own if we have to.
Secretly, they automatically counterblocks all incoming attacks for a short time. I like so far the dash a lot though, so we'll keep that. These are the weapons that we've got. Can we buy anything
Ain't
here?
Ain't much
now?
Kid can't handle with hammer and bow in hand.
we can't build anything near him. It's interesting. Very interesting. Nope. Alright, let's keep moving.
You don't know what's out there waiting for.
I don't know.
The Skyway. Now the kid can ride the wind to distant lands.
Let's try this. What's this?
The Breakers used to come here for target practice. Used to play a little game. See who could bust the most targets in the fewest shots.
Kill all targets in a few shots.
He's focused. He's armed. And he's off.
Okay. So we gotta go for the angle here, right? So... Okay, that was not what I planned to do. How do we manually adjust? Oh, like this. Okay. That's the one we want. So we swap to... That one? No. There was a power, but that doesn't seem to work in this one. I'm still a bit torn about this one, but... I'm shooting as hard as I can.
A perfect shot just happens in a flash.
Shoot arrow during the flash? I see. So did that in 5. That was a flash, but... The bow doesn't do enough damage. It doesn't one-shot them, even at full strength. If you hold it too long, it loses damage. Okay. Power shot, I see. Use my dancing, I can't use them. I'm trying to press the button, but it just won't allow me to. Alright, we're gonna have to do this in...
It ain't done bad at all.
Ain't done bad at all, third prize. Something stringy. 10 shots or fewer for the next one. What's this? An upgrade material for the Breakers, though. A stretch of music prize for boys and one more reason for the pair. Okay. Let's see what we can do with that then.
He returns with some of the materials we need.
Lil Bro could have done that. Poor little bro, man. Poor little bro. Where's the... I placed it there. So can I now upgrade this Breaker's bow somehow? No. How do I do that? Do I just go to my inventory? No. I don't know. I don't know how to use that. We'll figure it out at some point.
Ain't always much to say.
Fair enough. Okay, let's use the Skyway. What's that? Oh, we cleared that one. Okay. This is the Bastion home.
Now he lands at the intersection between bad and wrong.
Bad and wrong.
Ought to be a core down one of these twisted streets. But which one? He heads for the squirt steps. Won't be no field trip this time.
Okay, I want these steps.
He heads for the biggest dump in town.
Scumbag Alley.
Okay. Oh, Christ.
Some scumbag still feeding off the city's own trash. And there he is, the oldest scumbag of them all, Gershel.
Scumbag.
Oh, fuck me. Scumbag, leave me alone. What the?
Sunny disposition.
That was so mean.
Shame old Gershel can't float like when he was a young fella.
Right, he knocked himself off.
Kill him! Kill them all! Die!
There we go. Stupid things. Okay.
The rest of the path is gone for good, and his city crest won't bring it back.
Damn it! Such a waste. Such a waste.
No core, no surprise. Likely gas fellas are hiding it from him.
What's this? Something sharp. For a certain weapon, eh? I wonder what that could be. Kill them all! I don't have any more. Kill them all! So do we get like an increased capacity of those drinks? Eventually. Because that's what Missy was missing out. A war machete!
Scumbag can digest just about anything. Except for this. It's quick for
slicing. Oh my god!
And light enough to throw.
This machete is great! Oh my god! They just keep spawning here, don't they? I should just keep moving. My god.
They say even the most rambunctious squirts can be tamed. No sign of the core here. At least the kid got something for his trouble.
Oh my god, I've got a friendly lure. Friendly dude, guy, thing. Squirt. Squirt is what I think they're called. But he doesn't move with me.
Them squirts just don't know when to quit.
Just quit, squirts! Okay. Let's go over this path.
Up north is where the gas fella foreman used to live, tending to his flock.
Get wrecked!
No white gas fellas all dress alike. Kids wondering the same thing.
Counter! Okay, that doesn't work.
And there it is, but it's locked down tight in an alloy cage.
I have to say, it's pretty good so far.
A blustery old foreman's keeping his fellas in check, almost like he's showboating from the crowd.
My god. This is tough. Oh, god. I'm trying to just kill these guys first. I'm pressing A to recover, but it just chain stunned me. No way! That was so mean.
And now there's a new marshal in town.
Hell yeah. Did my squirt just kill him? That's not bad.
He hears the whole place groan, but it's too tough to fall. Might as well check the other side streets before leaving this hole.
It's true. That doesn't do a lot of damage. Okay. No, not yet. This room. Well, not yet.
He heads for the east.
So what should I have done there? Because that didn't seem local forge. Like the most productive way to get that fight done.
Odd place to find the likes of Percy the Snitch.
Bye, Percy. Damn it, I didn't aim it right. Never mind.
Never much cared for that big wide grin of his. Somehow that old forge is still standing.
Kill them all! I threw it when I flashed. It's a forge, okay.
Inside the forge, Key can fine-tune those instruments of his.
Okay, I like that one. Oh. Attacks crippled foes, attacks deal damage over... Hell yeah!
A little Zolwood oil and that blade shines like a light.
Okay. So I can do with all of, something with all of, oh, and that's where we get those things for. Okay. Plus 2 target penetrations per shot. Thick and heavy bowstring. Okay. A light but durable bowstring designed for 25% draw speed. I think I want.
With a good length of Miska, that bow's like new again.
Okay. And now about the hammer. Oh, we can't afford those. Fair enough. Interesting. Kelrish just resubbed for 32 months. My goodness, Kelrish.
He's ready to go.
Thank you a lot. We appreciate
it. Right where he started.
32 months. That's you're closing in on 3 years. Okay, let's see how much. Oh yeah. I think we've done everything here now.
He comes back, just like I knew he would. The core hums in his pack. The monument's calling for him.
I was supposed to fight the big guy. Right. Fair enough.
Makes more sense.
The windbags used to be all right. Then the calamity took the floor out from under them.
Hmm. Okay. I like the machete more than the hammer so far. Squirtler, I mean, it seems pretty good. I like the I still like the dancing shot the most.
A bow and a machete, every bit as effective as the fancier stuff.
What's up, Squirt?
Kid does it again. Only fair, he decides what we build next.
Okay, what do we build next? May I ask what time Viridian start the Borderlands stream on Monday? He starts at 8 p.m. GMT. So what do we want? Do we want a forge or distillery? You guys know best. I'll wait a few seconds. What's better to get? Forge or distillery? Already have the armory. Forge the distillery. I see a lot of distilleries and a lot of forges. I'll start with the distillery.
Makes time to sample spirits from my personal supply.
Ooh. Plus one chance to carry on if defeated. Damage surrounding foes if defeated. Interesting. 100% critical chance when below 33% health. 33% speed while defending. I like the hearty punch.
Hearty punch is so zesty. It'll let you carry on through the worst of times.
I mean, I take it eventually we will have all the buildings unlocked anyway. Okay, where do we go next?
Picked up traces of other cores while the kid was out.
While the kid was out. Let's go over here.
Couples used to walk this.
So, for those of you who have finished this game, how long is it? Though. Can I finish it in one stream, I think, or is it gonna take a little longer than that? Because I knew when I started Brothers last time that I was gonna be able to finish that in one stream. Like, that was never in a question.
But then. Somebody gets to the core before the kid.
The hell? Who's this someone that got to the core before the kid? Oh shit!
The floor starts giving way under the lightest step. A single panic squirt could bring the whole place down. So could a reckless kid, for that matter. Fragments of the old world rain.
Oh no! I tried, that was too great. God, this guy spit fire. Oh, so much money.
Security is all fire.
More money. No.
See, the path was intended for leisurely strolling and such. Not so much for noise and tomfoolery.
Die!
Sky sky bridges link the path together. One of them bridges whips the kid along.
God.
Finds a spyglass, like the ones
crying out loud. Stars. Bros, the saddest game you've ever played. First time I cried on stream. It is really, really, really sad. But it's also really, really good. I'll just 4 hours. That looks like it's going to be about 2 streams then, because I'm not that fast generally if I play something the first time. The Sundown Path wants help. Okay, we'll see what we can do with that. We'll let the old stranger man decide, like, tell us.
Air travel always was an iffy proposition.
Not again. I need that money.
The calamity changed everything, even where the wind blows.
Oh my god, that wasn't great.
Well, if we mastered the winds in the old days, we can do it again.
Oh!
Who else could have taken the core?
Who could have?
Ain't no
surprise. Oh, fuck! Okay. Boom.
Break. Unlike the
fuck
kid,
you, scumbag.
That core ain't coming back. No, they used to ship
so
live munitions down the path. Find time to find them.
Throw grenades.
His wives toss those things plenty far away.
Oh. Interesting. Fair enough, fair enough. What's this then? Something burnt. Okay.
Even gas fellas need some shut eye from time to time. They get real cranky.
Boom. Okay, we're getting better at that. Did we do this one? Yeah, okay.
In all this toil, kid keeps coming back to an overwhelming question.
What is this question?
Who else could have survived the calamity?
It was the old stranger.
So he didn't find the core that time, but that ain't about to stop us.
No. Never. This reminds me of Zelda, this particular little bit. What have you got to say to a stranger? Bronze spyglass.
We could always see the stars. We just never could reach them, no matter how high we build.
That's a good point. That's a good point. See, the grenade's pretty cool.
It's just, it seems so unreliable. I'm gonna stick with that dancing shot.
Squirt cider will toughen you right up. Too bad about the musty aftertaste.
Okay. Let's do that one.
In better days, the melting pot was sealed tighter than the skin on the squirt.
Oh.
Of all the plants to survive the calamity, it had to be stab weeds. Blasted things hurt like a broken heart.
Can I kill those? I can. Stupid things. All the things, it had to be blast weeds. God.
If there's a core, he figures it ought to be deeper down.
Okay. God damn it, last week. Oh. Damn it. What are you? Something nasty. Oh, God. Like such an idiot.
Core stuck inside one of those fancy cages.
So fancy. Get rid of all this stingy stuff before we kill ourselves on it. Stupid stuff. Here we go. Trip mine.
Some of the stuff lying around is downright dangerous.
Okay, at least all this stuff is gone now. Okay, that just places a tripwire on the thing, on the ground. Okay. Well, I think we have to do this then.
It throws a switch. Now what could possibly go wrong?
Nothing.
Quite a bit, as it turns what? Out.
What do you mean goes wrong? So much money!
Ever so slow.
He's all getting nothing but a million money.
Wait. Shipments start falling in.
Oh my.
Not every squirt's born bad. Some spring to the kid's defense. Judging by the movement of the cage, it's gonna take a little while.
Okay. Okay.
Don't take kindly to interlopers.
Come here.
Even some gas fellas take his corner.
Oh.
Birding pop that mean old foreman.
Interesting. Even some of these gas fellas are being nice to me.
At this rate, maybe 5 more minutes. Maybe 30. Hard to tell.
What could possibly go wrong, guys?
Squirts get real territorial around the core. Let a ship in the
Oh shit! It's Mr. Popcorn!
It's Mr. Popcorn, everyone! It's Mr. Popcorn!
It's raining mon-air-in-game, D.
It's raining money in game. Thank you to Ivan. Very kind of you. Appreciate it. Heavy. Kill them all. Especially these stupid machines that keep spawning them.
It's a troublesome scene, to be sure. Spices from the motherland, tax free.
Okay.
A few moments left, and the core goes free.
Good.
10, 9, 8, 7. You give or take a few seconds. Finally, the core's within reach. And done.
He's got it.
Just gotta get to the nearest barge.
Whew. Whew. Anyway, thank you, Ivan, for the kind donation. I appreciate it a lot.
I still remember the look on his face after that one.
After that one. Okay. What have you got to tell me now? The ancient spices.
Folks voyaged across the boundless sea to found Ceylandia. It was good living here for a while.
Purely because of the spices. Okay. Fair enough. Okay, the turbine was cool. But once more, I still prefer the dancing shop. So like the bow and the machete the most as well. Do we get another drink? No. We don't. Oh wait. Of course.
It's finished, but the new world's just getting started.
Now we can build the forge.
A lot of things need fixing up in this world, and we can start right here.
Mr. Saw donated $3. If this game doesn't have a saw in it, I'm rioting. Construction noises. Thank you again for the very generous donations, Mr. Saw. We have all the money we can do, so what can we do? 50% damage or 10% crit chance for the sledgehammer. We don't use sledgehammer for now, we'll wait for that. 8 ammo capacity. Ooh. That could be pretty good. Okay, we'll think about that. Alright, let's see if we can do more here now. Let's see if we can do better. Because we technically have a bare bow now.
Kid ain't had enough of the breaker's barracks.
Let's try it again. Okay, so we go take our shots just right. I know that's...
Takes practice, and a mighty strong bow helps too.
Okay, got two of those. Press RB or LUD. Oh, I'm using the wrong button. Okay, we need to do this. In 10 shots. No! did it in 11. Damn it. So close. Can we restart that? We can. Okay. Okay, we are down two. Hit that in two. Ooh, did that one in one. Boom.
Puts on Brad's solid performance.
Second prize. I knew we could do it. Seven shots, guys. Five shots or fewer for the next one. Fuck me. Something fancy. Okay. Well, when we upgrade that again, we can do it. Oh. The Bastion. Can we do something with something fancy? An upgrade material for a certain weapon. Don't have that weapon yet, looks like. Why are you playing Bastion? I thought you were playing Overwatch as Bastion. I'm sorry! I'm playing Bastion because I like playing story games. That's why. Something burnt. Okay. It's fine. Let's get to the next bit. We're almost level 3. Windback Ranch. Oh wait, we can get another upgrade material here, can't we, for this?
Windback Ranch was built for gathering squirt extract in copious supply. Ain't nothing more healthful.
Defeat all foes quickly.
Some folks showed up to make a fast buck with nothing but a knife. Other folks came to train their throwing arms.
Flying away, it's just not fair.
Slippery little devils.
This is not fair, guys.
Still others use the place to test their finest blades.
Come here! Ah! What an annoying challenge. Fuck me. This is stupid.
Place gets awful slick sometimes.
This is actually stupid. What's the time for perfect on this? Last one.
kid cuts all of them down soon enough.
I did get the prize. Next prize under 90 seconds. I don't know.
Kid comes back from Windbag Ranch smelling good and ripe.
Good and ripe.
There's a white towards. Ooh. Okay. 100% critical damage. Not bad. Plus one blades per throw. A special mechanism that launches hidden blades from the grip. Oh, I don't know what's better. Shit! I mean, I seem to be using the actual. I seem to be using the melee more than the actual throw. But throwing two, I don't know. Both seem pretty good. I don't know.
War machetes are so quick, you gotta keep a good grip on them.
I'll do with this for now. I'm pretty sure I can change anyway later. Once I get a bit more materials. Have I hit level 3? I don't even know. I didn't check. This is the home place. Okay, let's go to the Hanging Gardens.
The dead welcome him with open arms. The calamity took everybody after all. Kid sees a plain, frozen faces all around. You don't much care to see him. Not like this.
Not like this. Anything. I thought you could stand on that. That was bullshit. That was fucking... no.
These folks never saw the calamity coming, but someone did. Someone close.
Shit, is that guy stealing my things here again?
Someone who ain't like Mr. Bankman and his kindly wife. It was someone like him.
Who
that sees him there agape in the flesh.
I'm coming for you.
It's a snag or two trying to get to him. He ain't about to stop, no matter what.
Okay, I can't throw us from there. That would be something.
He's got so many questions after all. Just ain't got time for answers.
Ain't got time for answers.
The Tundra Brothers didn't make it.
Sorry, Tundra Brothers.
They never saw what it was like beyond the walls.
Aww.
Nor did the Bird Boy. Didn't make
poor
it.
Poor Bird Boy.
Apples. The Jawsons. They didn't make it.
Shit. Not the Jawsons.
Grady Sr. Grady Jr.
Oh.
They didn't make it. But him, he survived.
I survived. I don't know why. Oh, item.
Kid finds proof enough that man ain't from around here.
Yeah? So much money. I like how the world just spawns in front of you.
It's, without that
it's
man,
a really cool idea.
We wouldn't be here right now, would we?
Come on. These things are getting stronger and stronger, it feels like.
The core survives as well.
Not too bad.
kid does what he has to do.
I did what I had to do.
What do you say to a man who's seen too much? Kid hasn't a clue, but he says this.
What did I say?
We have to go. Please.
Shit. We had to go.
He's a proper gentleman, that man. His name is Zulf. No hiding, he's an Ura. Folks like him ain't never been a common sight in Ceylandia. He's relieved to see a living face or two. The kid and I introduce ourselves in kind. Both to him and to each other for the first time.
Nope. Sup, Zulf?
For Zulf, Ceylandia was like a second home. He's real worried about his first home, too. Far to the east. Zulf offers to help me plot the skyways for the kid. At least the calamity hasn't touched the stars, he says. He was born in the Tazzle terminals. The Ura sent him on a mission of peace to our city, and he's lived here ever since.
My goodness.
We fought the Ura decades ago, but that was then. Things are different between us now.
Different between us now. Am I not level 3 yet? Considering I can get all the way to level 10, I feel like I've done quite a lot. Okay, fair enough. Oh.
The cores. They remember. That's why this place is coming together. That's why things are gonna be alright.
Oh my god. Can I build anything?
Well, look what we have here.
Let's build a memorial first. I don't know what that does.
The
Let's
memorial.
Do it.
Here, kid can pay respect to the old world and earn it in kind.
Oh, you get money for it. Earn first prize in the required number of proven. All seven. Okay. Let's cover Los Mementos. Interesting. That's cool. Quickly strike foes 15 times in a row without missing. I can claim it.
The valediction. Just another one of my sketches. Nothing more.
Feature completed. Nice.
Words can't express what happened, but they're all I got.
Great, great voice acting.
We tracked down a couple more cores near the edge of the city.
Let's go over there.
There's only one way in the Cinder Brick Fort. The hard way.
The hard way. What's the hard way?
Sure, the city marshals may be gone. But now the fort's crawling with windbags.
Bloody windbags. Okay. Nothing interesting here.
The calamity was mercy. The windbags ain't so lucky. They've been left to freeze, or starve, or face the kid.
I don't know. What am I doing here?
something over here. Lots of money. I need to use the shield more. Oh god.
Good thing the windbags don't know kids fresh out of health tonics.
Shit.
Well, windbags.
Why did you tell him?
Keep fighting for the fort.
I need to use the shield more. Why am I not doing it? Oh god, I get a musket.
At least the marshals left the kid a parting gift. Something the windbags just can't handle. Something that'll punch clean through their greasy hides.
Oh my god. I need a fountain, quick. Stat!
Windbags ain't much different from normal folks. All they want's a warm place to stay and a decent meal.
Oh. Get wrecked. Okay. Okay. That's pretty good.
The calamity drove the windbags topside. A lot of them wound up here in this very fort.
That's good, it's not bad. Gotta love the forehead cam. Is it still that bad? I was pretty sure I was in actual frame. Boom. Got it. High Rose is on Sunday again, yes. It's been for a while.
Could have been minding the business underground like in the old days.
I like this musket. It's pretty good. Oh god, that one. It's heat-seeking missiles! Muskets are really good. I'm not gonna swap weapons yet. Too much of a good time.
Cinderbrick gave him enough heat and metal to munch on for a while. Well, the fort ain't theirs by right. Can't blame them for wanting it though.
Oh, crikey. Are a little stronger.
Not a scratch on him as he presses on to higher ground. So many of those sorry things hold up inside that old fort.
Okay. This gun came with a lot of ammo, guys.
Blasting everything in sight with that newfangled musket.
It doesn't seem that good against those things because it seems to be like, yeah, it's looked 3 damage. Ugh, I need to use the shield more.
Level 3. Okay, we're doing it. Boom. This musk is good. I don't have a secret skill. Why do I not have a secret skill equipped? Shit.
Security's plane gone haywire.
Okay.
Windbags gummed up the works.
Seems better. That was a power shot. Okay. Power shot, boom.
Kid ain't afraid of getting burned.
Boom. I'm afraid of getting burned, so that's why I'm taking my distance. Okay.
They trapped the kid in the middle.
They trapped me again. Why do we keep falling for this? Okay.
Then they bring out Glutus and Glandon. And
what?
Scumbag uncles. They got something to gain. Only their sorry hides to lose.
God, there's a lot of them in there. For some reason, I don't have a special skill in either. Tricky.
The uncles okay. Go out with a whimper.
That one's down. Okay.
Kid takes down Glutus. Or maybe it was Glandon. The windbags finally get the message.
Okay, I'm actually used to the controls now. It does taste a little while, but definitely doing better. Okay. New item. Marshall's badge.
Kid used to dream of getting a Marshall's badge, but not like this.
Not like this.
And now ain't nothing left for nobody down at Cinderbrick Fort.
Oh dear.
Kid shows up just as Ulf's telling me about his own journey to the city. Seems the only thing the Calamity saved for Zulf was his smoking pipe.
Hmm.
Poor kid collapses after just one drag.
Are we tripping?
The past. Only good thing ever come out of the past is history.
think we're tripping. Okay. Keep looking around first. Power shot, come on.
The past catches up with the kid. Hardly had a moment's rest since all this started.
Boom. Hard. Those things, these kind of monsters I still have issues with. I need to time that better. Now I throw, and then we run. Yeah.
Fair to say he's led a hard life. Supposing what he says in his sleep ain't no lie.
Another sky bridge. Get rid of those boxes before they. Damn it. Okay.
He never knew his old man, but he had his mama to take care of. Frail thing with pure white hair like his.
Yep. There we go.
Having his mama's hair did the kid no favors while he was growing up. But he learned to hold his own out there.
Oh, fuck. Okay, that one's done. Now the other one. Boom.
School ain't working out, so the kid signs up for a turn on the Rippling Walls. Make his mama some money.
Okay.
Thanks to folks like the kid, the walls kept safe.
Does this just keep going until I die?
The elements, the Ura, you name it.
14 reflections remain. Okay. Okay, this one is a bit trickier.
Once the kid done his time, he hurried on home. Turns out his mama's time was done too.
A special skill, which is weird. Oh, that doesn't work. There's a hole. Oh god, that was not good. Okay. I have so much health. Okay, I killed the big guys. Okay. Time to kill the even bigger guy.
The city.
God, this is tricky.
The money he'd been sending home was nowhere to be found, neither.
One left. Come on! So close to, I think, beating this one.
So what'd the kid do? Why he went right on back to the walls for another 5 years?
Come on.
In the history of Ceylandia, nobody's ever volunteered for a second shift on the walls.
Ten reflections remain. What? I killed so many more than just four. Okay. Fell out.
How there, kid learned to fend for himself, learn to build, learn to break.
Okay. Nine reflections remain. This is a big ass trip. All from smoking a little bit of a pipe. Kid is no tolerance.
In time, the kid earned good standing with the marshal. They trusted him to scout out farther than anybody.
Eight left. Oh, these are the fire ones. Okay.
One night, on one of his expeditions, the ground beneath him shuddered, cracked, and split apart.
It's really hurting me, so I don't have a special skill equipped. I really need to sort that out soon. Oh, I don't have a special skill because I used to have a bow one, I'm no longer equipping the bow. Okay. See, I don't have any drinks left. Like, no healing tonics. And especially against guys like this, they are really useful, it seems.
He saw nothing. Well, the world used to be.
Where? I don't know.
The calamity.
I don't need these.
Just like that.
gonna die.
All the kid had to work with was his hammer and the clothes on his back.
Oh no! There we go! Okay, we got some health back. Come on!
Through twisted streets, he ran with nothing but the city crest and an old stranger's voice to guide him.
Poor reflections. Oh god, I'm fucking cornered. Getting silly. This is getting really, really silly. They just do not give you enough. I'm getting so salty here because I feel like they don't give you enough to work with for how long this encounter is. They just, you just don't get enough. But that could just be me. I could just be doing this wrong. I'm dead. Two chances left. What? Oh, I've got full health and some tonics to get out. So I've got 3 lives in total, okay. Come here, you piece of shit. Die.
Will it finally arrive at Ceylandia's vaulted safe haven? He and
I don't know what you're talking about, Smexy Barriers. I'm clearly a pro at this game. Come here! Boom. How many bows are left?
All he got was more thankless work from a man who ain't even asked his name.
Why did that take so long to shoot? Oh, because it's the homing ones. There. So I don't get... what's the point of this? Do I lose health when I fall into them? I just don't know. Is this the last wave? I also don't know.
Sure, I may be
I'm not getting any fucking tonics.
But the kid made him real. Not me.
This is the one reflection that remains. What the fuck is that?
Wait, where was I?
Okay. Okay, so it charges me for a while. I just need to dodge it, wait till it winds down, and then just hit it with everything I've got. Boom.
I'd like to say I'll never forget him, or what he's doing.
God,
what he's done. I surely would.
Reflection complete. Oh my god. That was fucking nasty. I lost 2 lives there. 2 bloody lives. Can I get those back at all? Does anyone know? Can I get lives back? Have I got to do the rest of the game with just 1 life left? Okay, though, first things first. Fucking hell. Okay, so we cannot use... I mean, I could use the squirt one. Mirror shield doesn't seem bad. Squirt lure. Well, there's a fucking screaming cat outside. Probably mirror shield.
Anything survives a musket shot ought to be quick work for that blade.
Stop screaming, stupid cat. Right, it's let's see. We've been swimming for almost 2 hours though. Gonna give one more reminder that if you enjoy what you're seeing, please consider dropping a donation. It would be very appreciated. If you can't afford it, please do not donate. Other than that, please enjoy this last final hour. Any donation over $5 gets spoken out by text-to-speech. Any message you have will get automatically written out. Otherwise, I will read it out myself. If you have any questions, please do ask them there. And I will do my best to answer them. Other than that, I hope you guys have fun this last hour. So, can I get life back? I didn't really check.
The marshal seemed like good men, he says. They treated him with dignity. Zolf brought his antique smoking pipe all the way from the terminals.
I've already used the pipe, not again!
Kid takes another drag. Goes out like a light.
Shit. Why do this?
There's something you should know about the kid, but let me take it from the top.
I think I done goofed. Oh shit, I done goofed. How many waves? Oh god, not again.
The past catches up with the kid. Hardly had a moment's rest since all this started.
It's the exact same thing, isn't it? Why did it give me a fucking... Oh, wait a second. Oh, he won't do that. Okay, that was bad.
Fair to say he's led a hard life.
Webin resubbed for 8 months. Thank you, Webin. We appreciate it a lot. Hope you enjoy the stream. 80 reflectors remain. Hey, no, God. Can I just leave? I fear I can't.
Hey, Jogs Cast. Love you guys. I watch you guys on YouTube every day and it makes my day. Keep up the good work. Lesson 3.
He never knew his old man, but he had his mom.
Thank you, MacApple 08820 for the $5. I appreciate it. It's very kind of you.
Mama's hair did the kid no favors while he was growing up, but he learned to hold
his own. The little teleporter
thing
just put me all the way up in the air. Can I reflect those? No, that does nothing. That one fell. Okay, I've got a plan. Look at this double shot in. Boom.
School ain't working out, so the kid signs up for a turn on the rippling walls. Make his mama some money.
Make his mama some money. Oh. That was good.
Thanks to folks like the kid, the walls kept Ceylandia safe from whatever's out there. The elements, the Ura, you name it.
14. Getting better at it though, guys.
Once the kid done his time, he hurried on home. Turns out his mama's time was
having an
too.
Actual skill, right trigger skill makes it a little easier as well. Okay. Okay.
The city had nothing for him. The money he'd been sending home was nowhere to be found, neither.
Okay.
Game.
So what'd the kid do? Why he went right on back to the walls for another 5 years?
I need to use those jumping pads more, because they're actually quite useful.
In the history of Ceylandia, nobody has ever volunteered for a second shift on the walls.
Idea.
Learn to build. Learn to break.
Oh, there's... Okay, I filled up on health flux anyway. We're good. Kill those crates. Oh.
Okay.
In time, the kid earned good standing with the marshals. They trusted him to scout out farther than anybody.
Kill him, quick! Soon.
On one of his expeditions, the ground beneath him shuddered, cracked, and split apart.
See, these monsters I have issues with. The counter here does nothing is the issue. I'm gonna die, aren't I? I will lose this game. Because I was stupid enough to, for some reason, click on it again. I'm getting a little partial, so it's all about the timing. I know the timing now, at least. Okay.
He saw nothing.
Desperately the healing tonic.
The world used to be. The calamity happened. Just like that.
Just like that. Yep, we are so goddamn dead.
Maybe now's not the time.
Damn it! God damn it! What? Oh, you get 3 chances per time that you're in here. I see. See, that makes it a lot less punishing.
All the kid had to work with was his hammer and the clothes on his back.
Okay, well, never mind then. No big deal. Okay, these are a lot stronger than I remember them being. Sit back a bit. Oh,
through twisted streets, he ran with nothing but the city crest and an old stranger's voice to guide him.
Oh.
Power shot after power shot, no big deal. God, this is... It takes so long, as the Baileys you have with it. Kill him already! Okay, this one down. Fucking die.
We'll have finally arrived at Ceylandia's vaunted safe haven.
Ugh.
Me and no one else.
Three remaining. Okay. After this, we're not clicking that stupid pipe anymore.
But then, all I got was more thankless work from a man who ain't even asked his name.
No healing tonics left. Okay, we must destroy that box. Nope, that was bad.
Sure, I may be the one who dreamt up the walls and the bastion, but the kid made him real. Not me.
Last one. Oh, it's the big dude to get. Okay, so we get rid of that guy first. Oh god. Okay, well, we're gonna probably have to use our last chance soon. Unless we can dodge everything else. But I very much doubt that I have the skill to do that. Yep, here comes the bolt. Oh well. Now we just dodge. And we did it. Oh my god.
Well, what he's doing. What he's done. I surely would.
Ugh. That was not great. That was not great. Okay. Fuck that pipe. I'm never touching that pipe again.
Zolf's travels ain't much compared to what the kids had to go through for all this.
Okay, we got lost and found.
The lost and found. Here, kid takes fragments of the old world and makes them whole again.
Oh. Sure, I'll
take it. All it takes is some fragments, and the Bastion makes it good as new.
What would be part of... What's my retire when injured?
Remember, kids, never click on pipes, Kappa.
Remember, kids, never click on pipes. Thank you, Ivan, for the $7. I appreciate it a lot. It's very kind of you. Crystal Barret. That's a memento. Something heavy. That's for the kill hammer, for the bow, the fang repeater, the musket. We need one of those. A warm shade skill, graver slash, or lightning fast through that cuts through even the toughest armor. I'll take that. Final warning: a blast sent straight up into the air, causing a flurry of projectiles to rain out on the area. Not as effective as a warning, but very effective otherwise. We'll buy it, because we have enough anyway. Health index, fully restore health. Oh, we need to buy that. Okay. Now I think we increase our skills. So I want the Graver Slash. Okay, now I want to upgrade distillery. We drink that one.
If you're feeling low, count on the buttery flavor of our own Bastion bourbon.
Then that one. Noot noot. 20% critical hit chance, or attacks cripple, attacks deal damage over time. Stacks with serrated edge.
Points just don't get any sharper than that.
Okay, the machete is now pretty well upgraded. Now we need to do the musket. 50% range but less spread. More spread but less range. I think, I mean, I'm fine with how the range is with a musket. I want
to
spread.
You want to tune a scrap musket, you start with the barrel.
Yep. So these are for two weapons that we don't have yet. You know what, let's just upgrade these. 8 ammo capacity, reload faster, I think.
Turns out those old capacity. Bones still have some spark in them.
And the
kids, lifelong friends, looking fit to keep on fighting.
Okay, did that. Oh, we did something. Quickly strike foes 15 times in a row without missing.
The Gravers, nice. The Arm of Justice. They seemed unstoppable.
The world is getting a little larger, isn't it? Soon we have to build something there. Okay. Core detected. Let's do that.
No use praying to the gods these days. No time for it either.
Okay.
Kid says a little prayer anyway. Couldn't hurt, right?
Could. Okay, the spread has been...
Death Orchard. Place is a dead end in more ways than one.
Is it?
Folks used to make pilgrimage here to pay their respects to Pith, the bull.
Pith,
well, the gods
we
are long gone now.
Kill
and the Orchard Core is long gone too.
Oh, here he is.
Seems Pith ain't much of a watchdog.
Nothing I can do with Pith.
we can go over here. There's gonna be a secret here somewhere.
Pith stood for something once. Something real.
Okay, maybe the other side. Yeah, here it is. Plush Pith.
The gods don't care about trinkets, but the kid ain't no god.
Sorry, kid. Okay.
In time, though, the bull stopped being a symbol and started being decoration.
What's this? Okay, what does my special skill do? Oh my god.
He couldn't even save his loyal subjects.
Interesting. What's this? Something coarse. Okay, that path leads nowhere.
Pith makes a decent scarecrow, at least.
Oh! Go away, Pith!
Then Pith lights up like a rodeo. Ain't easy punching through his hide. Must have been guarding that shrine. So what would it be? Invoke the gods, or tell them off?
I'm confused. So, we're building a temple now.
Pith.
Foes shall grow quicker to move and strike. I get 10% more XP. Oh. I see. So it makes it a bit more difficult. Okay.
Kid don't need favors from the likes of Pith.
I don't need fucking favors from Pith.
Well, if the gods are alive, they must be plenty sore.
Screw you, Pith.
Popping windbags is hard enough. No need to get the gods involved.
Oh yeah, I definitely made the right choice with the increased spread. Okay, that's one. Boom. Next one. Okay. Sorry for the forehead count, guys. Oh, we got an increased capacity on the elixir, I just noticed.
Things might have gone worse if Kid tampered with that shrine.
That was ridiculous.
Found the core, but at least he found Zulf's precious shrine.
Did I miss the core? I can't tell if I just accidentally missed it or not. I don't think I did. Okay. Oh well. So there is no core here. They lied to me. So I think we have to go away now. Pithy bully.
Now we can build a shrine of our own. Though I got some alternatives in mind.
Can we build a shrine? Do we have a... We don't have a corridor, do we? So.
Zolf doesn't touch the thing. Says the god of commotion is no children's toy.
Why is Pith there?
Turn him round and round all you like. Pith's still gonna be ugly.
The narration this game is fantastic. So, is there anything else in the Lost and Found? Stab synth. Automatic retaliate when injured. Yeah. That seems interesting. Okay. I should buy this one, I think.
Finders keepers.
Get the crystal barrette as well. The rest is not too... Because that means I have an extra dialogue option.
We all lost loved ones in the calamity, he says. I don't know how I'm gonna go on without mine.
Where's the stranger? Oh, here he is.
I try to let the kid down gently. This is the Bastion, all right. Except no one else showed up. Even since the Urus surrendered to us, the Marshals kept a wary eye on him. The Ura feared the gods. We turned them into toys, put their faces on our walls.
Okay. Let's do this one.
The Langston River flowed free and wild till the Calamity drank it all up. Maybe all that water just grew wings and flew off.
I doubt it, stranger. So, if I'm not mistaken, I still need to get like two
weapons.
Wonder what I get
bags. They're so bent on finding the core, they hardly notice the kid.
Wrecked.
Lucky for him, a certain famous ferry barge is still afloat.
God, it's so easy.
Weepin' Nelly. She sends some squirts crying home as she leaves port. Maybe Nelly knows the way to the core. Maybe she can slip right past all the clamor on the coast. Or maybe not. A security skiff pulls up portside. Nelly's just another windbag to those guns. Just then, the windbags notice who she's sailing with. They're pretty steamed about what happened at Cinderbrick.
Okay.
They try to cut her off.
Bad. That was all I needed to do.
They try to slow her down.
What the fuck?
They try to knock her out.
Okay.
Well, Weepin' Nelly tries harder. Try as she might, though, she hits a snag. Kid's gotta help her get untangled. Favors for favors.
Okay.
At least she picked a good spot for a break. The core's right there.
Keep using the wrong one. They hit hard. So we'll go for that one. Okay.
I'm gonna stick with this. I'm gonna stick with this. So mean! Stupid balls. Got the core!
Then the kid hears an unusual sound, like 100 flapping.
Fucking runs. What? Birds?
Peckers.
Peckers.
They have their own eyes on the core. But why?
Why would birds have their eyes on the core?
To think it over just yet. He finds Weepin' Nelly raring to go.
Go, Weepin' Nelly.
Turns out she's got a special surprise for when the waters get rough.
Nice. They like me.
She's gonna need a little help with all them peckers. Traffic things think they're kangaroos now.
They don't hurt me.
Rest of us only wish we could fly in times like these.
Nice. Bloody peckers! Doing this!
Security skiffs keep on coming, starboard side. Don't seem to care what they shoot, as long as they hit something.
Yeah, that doesn't really seem to work.
The windbag's getting even better idea.
Oh god!
They aim to smash with the hell in splinters.
Boom.
Well, it all proves too much for poor Nelly.
Drive, Nelly! Quick!
She's just gotta make one last stop.
Another stop? Why? Oh my
With
god.
Last breath, Nelly gets the kid to sign.
Thank you, Nelly.
Solid ground and thicker country.
Seems you did all you could, Nelly.
Pecker's appetites.
Fucking!
They want
Die.
That core real bad.
Good.
Might be they want it just as bad as a kid.
That bird is annoying as hell. Big one. Is actually okay.
Kid shoes them off, knowing they'll be back.
Shoes them off.
Know how many times kid nearly fell off the barge back there?
A lot of times.
A couple of times.
Yeah. Okay.
Let's get now, in there. Listen close. You should remember this next part.
Grayly Shroom just reset for 7 months. Thank you. Appreciate a lot. We
Why go to Prosper Bluff?
Why? I don't know.
Used to take an enterprising man or a plain old fool to venture out that far.
Kill them all. What am I to do here? Why will you not open door?
The city was the most right. beautiful place in the world. We all
in
knew
the
that.
World. Now opens.
But on the other hand, some folks just yearn to see the things they're told they can't. And that's why you go to Prosper Bluff, ain't it?
Okay. What's that why?
There the kid hears something he ain't heard in a long while. How's it go again?
Oh, that's a song. There's some kind of toxin there.
Yeah, that's the one.
That's the one.
Shh.
Oh, that's great. Really good song. I'm being pretty quiet because of the song. I'm trying to enjoy it. It's a fantastic song. Shin, I don't think it's streaming this week because he's in Vancouver. I think Tom and Simon streamed GTA last night instead of Shin because he usually does it on Friday. Oh, fuck me! I feel like such an idiot every time I do that. And I probably should feel like, oh! Anyway, the song is on loop now, so I can talk again. I really like that song. That's good. Basically, Ridian has always told me that when I play this, I really need to pay attention to the tracks.
Next, right?
That's why Suffice
it to say, kid ain't coming home empty-handed.
Oh my god.
And besides, it's like the song goes.
Oh. Okay. Get ready. Just relax. Calm down. It's just a girl. You can do it. There you go.
They'll be here before too long.
Oh.
We darn near celebrated when the kid got back, didn't we? Zolf never thought he'd see a fellow Ura again. We become fast friends. Calamity has that effect on people. But there was more to be done. There was one last core to find.
Shit.
A scientific journal written in Zolf's native tongue. He learned so much from it. Too much.
Shit. Too much. I've not played this before, no.
If only I'd known half the secrets of the Calamity were tucked away in that book, I'd have worked to translate it right away.
Shit, that was all.
Most of the Ura never got a taste of Ceylandia's fine goods, unless they were born and raised in the city like Zia here. Sure, the world's all gone to pieces farther than the eye can
see.
Hello,
General Place, how you doing?
But leave it to this gal to point out the amazing view. Girl tried to run away from home one time, but the marshals stopped that, didn't they? So many secrets in there, and she can't even read it. Her father's own journal.
My god. Okay. Well, I'm pretty sure we can... Oh, no, we need to place the core in there first.
Kid surprised when I tell him there's only one core left. I shouldn't have believed it either.
Of course you shouldn't have believed it. Okay, the shrine.
Behold, the Pantheon.
The Pantheon. Foe shall have vengeance in the throes of defeat. You get no bonus. No XP bonus. Why? So if you do that, 5%. Okay. So if you want to make the game more difficult, you just do this. No worries, Tom TJ Gamer. I understand that the games I play are for, like, select kind of audience. Like, not everyone enjoys watching these. Cheers for stopping by, at least. Okay, let's see if there's anything new in the... I think it would say, if there was. Oh no, there is. Hence. Okay.
It wasn't fixed. It was unbroken.
And the god of health and atrophy. Okay. Foe shall strike with greater ferocity. Foe shall gain resilience to physical harm. Yeah. I don't know about this shrine, guys, I have to say. Seems all a bit risky, you know. Okay, she's growing level 10 here. Right, we've got about 15 minutes, 20 minutes left. What's the yellow stain? What are you talking... What? Hey, those can we suggest games for you to play somewhere? Yorkscast subreddit. I will check that. Like a few times a week. I check if there's anything going on there. Yeah, there's about 20 minutes left before I think Nalsy takes over. If I'm not mistaken, is Nalsy on a Saturday?
think so. Gonna ask for it one more time before end of the stream. If you enjoy what you're seeing, please do consider dropping a donation. Anything helps. It's always appreciated, but if you can't donate, then there's no issue at all either. Just being here is enough. Anyway. I think we can do about one more level before.
We track the final core beyond the city to the wilds.
Okay. I think we can do this one and then we kinda have to stop it.
The wild unknown. Place can eat a man alive. Place is so raw, even the calamity couldn't cook it. Not all of it.
By Lady Leknin. What are you? Yeah, Lady Leknin. Lady Leknin, I'm not sure how you pronounce it. Oh! Shit!
You know what's better than having a slinger pistol in a fight? Having two.
Oh!
Kids faster than a slinger with those guns.
Oh!
Savage things lurking at every turn. Pin cushions ain't the worst of it either.
Oh! You're terrified. They're actually terrifying.
By now, kid's got more needles in him than a stab wound.
Had to go on the offense there, that was just silly.
Pecker's got the core, like they're building a bastion of their own. The welcoming committee scrambles to attention. Didn't expect the kid so soon.
Oh my god!
Good thing pin cushions can't see where they're shooting. They shouldn't have let their guard down.
Yeah, they shouldn't.
Getting that core was one thing. Getting out's gonna be another.
Oh.
He digs his way out of the clearing, but the wilds won't let him go without a fight.
Let me go without a fight, please, wild.
Lose one's way out in the wilds.
What? Oh, I do need to go north. Do I? Oh. Okay, we're here.
Wallflowers survived the calamity. It toughened them up.
Okay. Boom.
Same goes for the kid. Best take it real slow when pin cushions are afoot.
Come on. Nice. Okay. Boom. Nope. Die! There we go. Okay.
Don't ever turn your back on a pin cushion.
No.
Kids roused up half the wild by now.
This is tricky. Well, it's not tricky, but it's gonna take a little while to get used to this. Okay, we just have to count here a few
then
times. I think
the
timer right.
He's being watched.
I'm being watched,
not
guys.
By a lunkhead, and lunkheads ain't fond of two-legged animals.
Intensity Creamy donated $3. Really enjoyed the stream today. Thanks, guys. Thank you, Intensity Creamy. I appreciate the donation. It's very kind of you. Oh, God, what's that? Get behind it. That's his weakness. Oh no, I know his weakness. Get in between. Boom. Got it. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Alright, yeah.
Boom. Gives a wallflower a taste of its own medicine. He's anxious to get back.
Boom.
After all, he's got the final core.
He sure is over.
His
sure it
is. Over, right?
Right?
Well, no. It ain't.
Not by a long shot.
Not by a long shot.
Fuck.
Kid knows something's
Shit.
Up when we ain't there to give a warm welcome. See, Zolf and I were just wrapping up a heated discussion. Zolf can barely muster the words. The calamity failed, he says. But I will not.
The fuck, Zolf?
And with that, Zolf leaves us here, alone.
The fuck, Zolf?
Zolf cursed the city, cursed the Bastion, cursed me, said he was going home.
What?
When Zolf got through reading that journal, he just snapped, started smashing up the monument till I tried to stop him.
Okay, can we buy anything? Something foul. Upgrade material for a certain weapon. Single shooter thing, sure. Forget that. But try it all out. Don't even know why I need to upgrade the gun. We'll see now. Oh, we already got the jewel designer.
Want to stay alive in the wilds? Pack a pair of pistols and a good blade.
That's greasy. Okay. Plus 4 ammo capacity? Yeah, that seems pretty decent. Bullet scatter eliminated. Okay, I prefer the...
Takes a lot of moving pieces to make a dependable sidearm. Zolf banged up the monument pretty bad. But there's a way to put it back together.
The shards.
We're gonna need all of them to nurse the Bastion back to health.
Okay. I don't know what that means, but let's do it. How much time? We've got 9 minutes.
The city brought the shards to the wilds. Now the kid's gonna bring them back.
You know what? We can do one, I think. I'm having too much fun to just call it 10 minutes early.
After Zolf's little episode, Kid sets off in search of shards. First stop, Jawson Bog. You'll get lost in that bog, I told the kid, and I won't be able to guide you back.
Fuck.
Well, I let him go. What else could I do? What could any of us do?
I don't know. Don't listen to a bloody kid. God.
Zolf put us in a real bind. Hurt the Bastion bad.
Where am I supposed to go? Oh, down here.
But the shards can make it better. They're like smaller doses of the core's medicine.
Storytelling in this game is fantastic. It's actually really, really
shame the only place to fill that prescription is out here in the wilds.
Why did I instantly fall asleep?
This place is intoxicating.
Here we go again.
Might be gone for good, for all I know.
Now we're good.
Wherever he is, it's somewhere I've never been. somewhere I never want to go.
What the fuck? Kill them all. Guys.
Kid can't fall, no matter how hard he tries. The dead welcome him with open arms. Kid pops him good.
Okay.
That a survivor? It's a lonesome ghost of a gas filler.
Oh my, it's slow. I hit really hard. The reloading takes quite a while.
Kid has seen too much. I'm Zulf of Eura. Pleased to make your acquaintance. Now the kid sees something stranger still. Did anybody else survive? Sure enough, he finds
beggars, lunkheads, wallflowers, pincushions, vine apples, swamp weeds, ankle gaiters.
That one shot, though. Okay. Get that pecker. Okay. Even more point. God damn it!
Now the Bastion can send him even farther into the wild unknown.
The wild unknown.
Shit.
Kid sets foot inside one of Ceylandia's famous watering holes. He has the nerve to flash the shield he stole. The security's just gonna have to string him.
God, this thing won't die. Okay.
Kid succeeds where the calamity failed. Would you look at what he did to poor old Rondi the bartender?
Sorry, Rondi.
Proper story is supposed to start at the beginning. It's so simple with this one. Now here's a kid whose whole world's all right, snoozing there on a rock in the sky. He wakes up. I'm just fooling. He sees what's left of the rippling walls. Years of work undone in an instant. He sees what's left of Piff, the bull. The gods. They're all undone.
Oh, what?
He sees what's left of his lifelong friend. His friend. undone too.
So weird.
He sees what's left. What's left? Undone.
Very cool at the same time.
Thought we'd lost him, but he finally comes to.
Thank goodness.
The shard ain't lost either. Not anymore. Now to find a ticket out of this hole. Bootlickers dig their nasty thorns into his heels.
Okay.
Ever heard of a lung blossom?
Nope!
It's bigger than the stories say. The breath on that thing, like a scumbag's breath of leak. Hard to get a sure footing in the bog.
Oh my god.
Say one whiff of lung blossom can make you lose your mind. Well, the kid prunes it down to size somehow.
Oh my god. That's fucking terrifying. I think we're just in time.
Mother only knows what happened in the bog. Kid never much cared to speak of it.
That was so weird. That was really cool, though. I think that was a nice place to end it.
A shard is like a poor man's core, but beggars can't be choosers.
Well, let's see what we can do with.
That's it. A few more shards like that, and we'll be back in business.
Yeah.
A single shard can breathe new life into this place.
Like what?
The shard's got enough juice to spruce up any of these places.
Ah, okay. We'll do that next time. We cannot save. It automatically saves, apparently. Okay. Well, it's 9 for me, 8 GMT. Which means Analysis is now taking over. I want to thank all of you that came and joined me for the stream. I will finish Bastion on stream at some other point. Maybe do it on Thursday. But yeah, other than that, thank you for the donations. Thank you for joining. Thank you for all the lovely comments in chat. And yeah, have fun with Nalsy now. Remember that Zoe is taking over tomorrow. Thank you, Ivan. That's very, very friendly. Yeah, like I said, I will probably finish on Thursday. We'll see. Anyway, yeah, thanks for joining. Have fun with Nalsy. And tomorrow, 2 to 5, is going to be Zoe instead of me. Because, you know, I did it now. Yeah. See you guys on Thursday. Have a good evening, guys. Bye-bye.